was pretty smug about his casual relationship with the plaintiff. He says he's paid back everything that wasn't a gift, and she's just bitter. The plaintiff claims she was scammed, but she's only able to prove he owes $200.
For information on future cases, check out our website at judgejoebrown.com.